Entertainment Dave here with another YouTube video. So guys, thanks to the weather changing, metaphorically and literally overnight, it went from an average of 70 degrees throughout the day, 60 degrees in the morning, and it dropped all the way down to 50 degrees in the morning and 65 during the day. I have not really been able to ride the bike to work that much or at all. So it's pretty much been a solid 2 weeks since I've actually ridden the bike. And right now it's really not even that warm out. It's about 60 degrees out, a little over. It feels nice in the sun, but in the shade it's pretty chilly. So I got my boy Sketchy with me. We're gonna go TIU and we're gonna meet up with some people. And hopefully we can all TIU together. Well, hopefully they can TIU, because I don't TIU. Scared the shit out of this girl. Locked up.
Locked up.
My brake.
Your handbrake?
Yeah.
Are you using it?
No. Here, feel the lever. You can feel it.
Holy fuck,
bro. It's locked up again. This is what happened last time. Except for last time I used it.
You got a rag or something?
No. Nothing I can do.
I
mean, I got a good rag, but...
Nah, I don't. Is this super full?
It was. You can't see it through there. It's... I think I gotta take it off more still.
That's not good, man.
It's really not gonna be good when I gotta spend $300 on a new rotor.
And new pads.
Alright, I'm good. The only thing I can do is take all the fluid out of it. Fucking stupid, I felt it at the light. I think the fluid in my handbrake is actually getting too hot. It's all a special fluid. Instead of getting the $6 a quart or whatever the increment of it is, you kind of are recommended to get the $20 a quart or whatever it is. And that has a hotter boiling point, and that won't cause it to expand while it's in your line. Even though it's in a stainless steel line, it can still get very hot, apparently. I would have never thought it would actually do that, but ways to fix it is to release the fluid. And yeah, that's how you fix it.
Baby, whistle, baby, let me know. Show you how to do it and start real slow. Just gather and you make real slow. I wish I knew the words. Whistle, baby, let me know.
Damn, he is just so sexy. Look at that sexy man. Wheelie! Out here on Walden, not that you guys know where that is, unless you live around here. We're gonna meet up with some more people, and the plan is to go ride some back roads. Should be nice and peaceful. It's a nice cool day, and I want to go for a cool ride. And if you couldn't tell, we picked up another person. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Come on, yeah! Fail. Got it. That hurt my nuts, though.
want to try to find it? All right, yeah, turn around.
So guys, failed wheelie. I lost my GoPro. I really kind of, I mean, they're expensive. So in my quest to try to find it, I've lost my cell phone at 170 and found it. I've lost, my friend lost his cell phone at about 70, and an hour later we found it. So I'm going to see, he thinks he knows about where it is. So we're gonna see if we can find it.
No ditch on the side. I know that. It was like this.
Did it come down on a wheelie or something, or?
It came down and fell off and I was tumbling down the road. I thought it was a fucking bouncy ball.
Fuck.
But I saw it roll right into the middle of the yard.
Oh, wow. Got some distance. Son of a bitch.